Well, the message is to Prime Minister Tony Blair and to British government and those who are meeting with Kharrazi. Kharrazi is the smiling face of a terrorist and murderous regime. So his presence here is absolutely condemned. So we want Kharrazi out as soon as possible. And over 1,000 Iranians here are very loudly and clearly asking for this. So Kharrazi should be expelled from the United Kingdom because Iran is the epicenter of terror.
Thank you.